Good morning. Let me take you on a quick escape to Campwell River Valley. The day before, I didn't bother to pick up the camera. I just wanted to soak in the campsite. The rustling of the leaves from the trees and the sound of the river was so relaxing. I've seen different setups of people sleeping in their Jimnys and I wanted to try it out for myself. It wasn't bad. It was even more comfortable than I thought. It rained hard during the night and that's probably one reason why I slept like a baby. Or was it the beer? Anyway, I'm always thankful for another day spent camping. So, welcome to Campwell River Valley. Let's look around the place. Thank you. While staring at this patch of shallow water yesterday, it made me miss the kids and thought of how much they would love to swim and play here. There is fluctuating signal in the area for smart telco users. You will receive text messages occasionally, and if you're lucky, you can send a text as well. This is a prime spot to camp here at Campwell River Valley. I made about 10 pancakes from that mix. I did not eat them all, obviously. I shared most of it with another group of campers, and they gave me a sausage and lots of bacon. Ina and company, if you're watching, thank you. You made my breakfast a lot better. Around noontime, I decided to move and give way to Campwell staff, who are building an additional toilet near my first campsite. I also wanted to try out a setup with the bigger tent and see how it's gonna fit with the awning.
Okay na ba?
Laisa na.
Oo. Pagiging ito eh. Yung gamit ko pagkasama yung mga bata. Gusto mo subukan. Para pagkasama ko sila alam kung meron.
Sir, balik po kayo rito ah.
Balik ako, sigurado. Sige sir, kita na po ako. Thank you.
That's Ben, very nice guy. He manages the campsite together with Jay. Now let's finish this setup. Campwell River Valley staff are very helpful. They helped me set up this awning on my first day. This time, however, I want to try and learn to set it up by myself. Feel free to let me know in the comments if I'm doing something wrong. It was already around noon at this point and I was getting hungry. I hurried to set up my table and prepared lunch.
Thank you.
I'm excited for tonight's campfire. I got this pile of wood for 250 pesos. You can request their staff to set up a bonfire for you for 500 pesos. This money goes directly to Campwell staff as extra income, so if you want a bonfire, please feel free to ask. I'm up only after a cup of coffee in the morning. Brewed is preferred, but instant coffee is fine. I don't really mind. I'm already looking forward to the drive home. Another bit of off-roading and a toge run along Marilake is always welcome. And the river is just making me miss the kids a lot. The signal in the area is weak, so I can't check in with them. But before that, I still have one more meal in mind to prepare. My kids' favorite and mine, 2-piece burger steak. We'll be right back. This is my longest video to date, and if you made it this far, wow. Thank you always for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe and please like this video if you enjoyed it. I'll see you on my next camp.